Goal of the Year nominee, Mo Hawkins.
18 seconds left. Will we see a final charge from Quinnipiac? Clock down to 10. Mo Hawkins, though, has the ball under 10 seconds here. Hawkins racing up the right side. Healy in front of her. The shot is a goal! Mo Hawkins explodes from midfield and sends it into the net. And the Hawks lead 3-2. Three unanswered goals with 4.3 seconds left in regulation. Heartbreak on the field for the Bobcats.